Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. Contenders number two, PYT. You'll see. I got the one for the random already. All right, here is your list of teams and folks. There's who everybody has. Let's do this thing. Come on. You want out, little contenders. I mean, that's just the name that popped up in the purchase. Nunya. They were purchased at asking price. Nice little box. This is going to take what some refer to as about forever, right? Five cards to pack, serious. Shit. Review, that's I definitely do not ever do that. I'm not adventurous enough to hang $600 on a break. I'm more along the like $20 team kind of guy. Besides, it doesn't do me any good to get something out of this stuff. If I get a good card, what do? I sell it for a little bit of money, you know. So what? I get you a good card, you're coming back. So I'm playing long con on this deal. I'm gonna have to hire a pack stacker, I think. All right, let's start and take a look and see what we've got going on first. Okay, nobody particularly cares.
Douglas.
What's he doing with these, like, gridiron digital cards? Does anybody actually want those things? Are those just going to whatever team? Where are the autos at? Here's one. It's a, Blake Martinez for the Packers. Yes, Bergie. Oh, I thought I... Did I not send it to him? Jesus.
Uh-oh, fellas. Uh-oh. It's gonna get interesting in the chat. High-tech football.
Okay.
Walking Dead.
Alright, that's... I mean, that seems... seems reasonable enough. Maybe I sent everybody a kids reporter card, too. Come on, these autos need to... come up with some quickness. Yeah, I mean, I don't even have digital. For reals, man. All right, well, here's one. Rams. Tyler Higbee, that just popped up out of nowhere. Yeah, it's like the Tops does it.
Who's the attitude, first of all? The, I have it highlighted, there's six.
Steelers. Tyler Matavich. Yeah, I thought it was just like the, like, what's the Tops one? Like Tops Bunt or something, you can collect like the digital cards and...
Sorry guys, hashtag like. Mystery box is loaded.
So many. Oh, come on, man. Are we playing that game with this? Are you seriously playing that game with this? Hey, Braxton Miller is on card, too. And the other hit, 250 points. So that will be random to somebody. Here later. And that's box number one. I don't know, maybe not. Maybe not, Bergie. Maybe it is an Arab gentleman named Nunya. At least five autographs is what I'm being promised in this. Yeah, I know MCB does. I know MCB knows. You know what I'm saying? I know who it is. I mean, I don't think he cares. I just did it for, because I know you care. Yeah, I should have been collecting all of the kids reporter stuff and tried to hit a my wife is a kid or something. Okay. Bengals. First up with Nick Vigil. I mean, superstar in the making is what he is. Hey, 31 out of 99 for the Broncos. Go to sis. Is there a better wide receiver in college football than Mike Williams? 40 out of 199 on card, Leonte Carew, Dolphins. That guy looked like a man playing with churins. All right, Brissett has got one of the gridiron cards. Frank, I mean, I'd like it to be full, but if it's not, it's not. Contenders MVP, AJ Green to 99. Yeah. Surprising for the Patriots, Malcolm Mitchell. Oh, what? It's got 3.5 hours. This is going to take me a little bit to get through this. Because I got two cases of contenders to do now. Damn, are you for real? Yannick Jaguars. Dude. If you can tell me a faster way to do this, I will gladly listen to you. And another 250. I don't feel like I'm lollygagging here. And Helwig, I got to do this for you. I'm sorry for... I'm modding you! Alright. Spectra Football Half Case. It's a PYT. It's in the store. We have opened one box out of the case that the PYT will come from, so I can tell you at the very least the big boy RPA that is guaranteed in every case has not been hit out of it. Preferred Football. It's a lovely product. Very nice cards. Get some silhouette action. 15 left. I believe 15 left in that one. Maybe less. At this point, probably less. I got National Treasures Baseball in the store. Those are in forms of PYTs, and I believe there's random divisions. All manner of hotness. Well, I mean, it helps. I don't want you sitting down there, like, you know, in the non-modded spot. I want everybody to be modded at some point. all the breakers. There should never be anybody that comes in that is not modded in Red City Cards. Am I gonna pull another points out of this? I don't really want to pull another points out of it. I will go ahead and pull, though, a Nick Vanette for the Sea Chickens. We want to see. Ooh, legendary. 32 out of 49, legendary Eddie George. That's fancy. Well, I mean, listen, I don't love it, but I mean, as long as we're not talking like one per box, like that would get upsetting. Leonte Carew, Dolphins, more action. That one is on. Is there one on card per? Because that's upsetting too, if that's the case. Who's got redemptions? Who's got redemptions? Anybody good? Nah. Hunter Henry. How can he not be bothered to sign cards for us? Back in my day, it was everybody signed cards. Jeremy Maclin to 249. Not particularly. Until we talk about this, the best cornerback in all the league, 13 out of 24, cracked ice rookie ticket, Vernon Hargrave the third. Booyah Kasha. Go Bucks, go Gators at the same damn time. Roll Tide. Or don't even. And another one for my boys. Noah Spence. If a break comes out of this, I'm gonna be upset. I've got a couple of Hargraves already. Andrew Luck to 99. Spence, I don't have. I don't think I have an auto Spence. What I do? I'm a puller day heat. All right, the gridiron card is Hackenberg. Christian Hackenberg for the J-E-T-S. Jets suck. I'm a Gator anyway, a BMC. I don't even know why. I say Roll Tide only out of mockery. All right, one fuller cracked ice. All right. If that's all you want, it's basically cheesy. Oh, Andrew. See, the bucks are even cheap in this, which is like how I usually end up snatching if I ever do. Since they're like one of the cheapest teams, they go into the fillers because nobody wants them. Dolphins. Keem Grant. And then just take the bottom spot in the filler. Everybody's happy, and I get my Buccaneers. But not this time. For the Colts, 29 out of 99, Eric Swoop. All they need to do is just get Deshaun Watson, MCB. I mean, that's the smart play. Right? Trevor Davis, on-card Packers. I mean, they need a running quarterback. That's what they need. All right, Paul Perkins is your digital card. Melvin Gordon /299 for the Chargers. Jarrell Presley. It's Packers. I know he's in a Vikings uniform, but it is Packers. Not yet, A. Kane. I didn't want to slow the momentum down. But it's all recorded and whatnot, so. I'm not gonna forget it. Wouldn't do that to you. God damn! I should have really kept track of these dump cards, because there are so many of them. Right, more 150. Cody Whitehair, Bears. No, I'm hell. We're pretty sure the Buccaneers need him. Across from Mike Evans. Eagles don't need wide receivers. 249, Antonio Brown. I think that's just crazy talk. so that you can get many wonderful cards that you can then turn around and either, you know, put above your mantle, keep away, put in a safety deposit box for your children to have later to be able to, you know, retire to the French Riviera. Let's see. Yeah, last chance, I guess, is the other thing too. Like it goes at midnight either way. If it's full, yay. If it's not, I'm picking up the rest of the spots. I'm going to take every name that bought into it. PR1123. I'm going to go through, open the case, show every card, type every card into the randomizer, randomize both lists, and then connect. No, straight random. Straight random. Good lord. I mean, because it's 170 spots. Like, all of the base set are individual cards. All of the sketch reproduction is individuals. Got a draft of that would take, just with the people, I mean, that I seem to get a hold of, like, a month. Moriarty, how are you doing this evening? Panthers. Jeremy Cash. Everybody gets a card. Everybody gets a. If you don't get a card, that means you got the case or the invitation. Set for the Patriots. You are guaranteed a card. For the Bengals. And it is technically Bengals, even though it shows Chiefs. Kavari Russell. It's a Kavari Russell auto if anybody needs it. I don't know if it's a 2 or a 12. I don't know if like that little thing at the end is supposed to be like a separator. I can't tell. I mean, once you get whatever you get, is yours to do with what you want. If you want to sell it to somebody, you know, by all means, go to town. All right, the gridiron thing is Cody Kessler for that one. Dolphins continuing to do what the Dolphins do, and that's hit in this stuff. 89 out of 99, Kenyon Drake. Championship ticket. On card autograph. I mean, like, the spots themselves are not transferable. Like, if you want a spot, you can't just give it to somebody, you know, like sell it to somebody else. You'd really have to wait until whatever came out, which is not how most people want to do things, but I've just had some trouble in the past with some spots being sold in some giveaway thing, so I don't do that anymore. Come on, where's the hotness at? Where's the fire? Where's the amazeballsness that I was promised, nay, guaranteed? Son of a goat. 250. Somebody is going to be very, very point rich. Is this one of the young Browns talents that we were just discussing? Jordan Payton? Rookie wide receiver. So many cards. Such a pain. See, they need to do this like super jumbo. Alright. It's not auto, but it is 10 out of 24. Seattle Seahawks. Cracked ice. Thomas Rawls. Points. Let's see. 900. We almost got a diamond points. Three 250s. And a 150. Somebody's going to be able to get themselves some Kobe shoes by the time this is over with. You know what I'm saying? Just straight up get you some Kobe shoes. Sub, I don't know. I mean, if it gets ridiculous, I may just give like everybody a shot and just split it all up. We'll see what it ends up looking like. I mean, it's definitely easier for me to do one winner, but at the same time, I mean, it's, I want everybody to feel like they win.
It's at least an hour, so that's the option game.
Yeah, if any of that, I wouldn't have told me to schedule it. Opened straight up, 101 out of 199, New York Football Giants.
Yo.
Darian Thompson. Tyler Boyd, your fancy ass card.
What's the nastiest thing you've pulled so far?
Cracked ice, Vernon Hargraves.
Well, that's your boy, ain't it?
Yeah. It's been a little soft, so I mean, so far it's just taking
a while.
A little bit. It's a lot of cards, a lot of packs. There's gonna be magic. I'm sure of it.
Pulled a couple Tyreek Hills out of there, like three autos.
I heard. That's
izquierda.
I pulled a Dak Prescott auto.
Uno, dos, tres,
did you pull an Anthony Zettel?
I thought you meant left.
Whoa, folks. Case dead.
Google that. Hold on.
Dude, we got people in there.
I don't know why.
Jesus.
Yeah. That's Jesse MC Sun.
Probably because they heard the Transcendence going tonight.
I'm sure.
The word left, not left or right.
Tyler Boyd on card. Rookie ticket.
Damn, putting me on the spot right now. So, lo que sobró. What's left over?
Yeah, but he wants to say there.
Robert Quinn, to 99 Rams.
In Spanish?
Sobran.
Sobran.
Yeah. Like, yeah, you would
there's
say
still
that
sobran, whatever left.
Yeah. Even then, that wouldn't work because you're mixing English and Spanish.
Well, yeah, because, yeah. Well, if you want to say sobran 44 o faltan.
Yes, right?
That's another
one. Even though you're still playing it first.
Who wants a Gronkowski?
You have to say the whole thing in Spanish.
Glenn, though. It's Glenn.
We're breaking in Spanish today?
What it sounds like. The sometimes good, not occasionally terrible Buccaneers, more action. Aguayo. Did he say fountain? Fountain Trace. Amigos. Mariota 249.
There you go.
Fauta Uno.
To hear him go from ton to ton is really funny.
I can't do that, Your Honor. Ton to thrace!
I saw him from Mexico. He's very happy with himself, review. Review, do you speak the Espanol? Because I'm getting a falta uno from him.
Well, Jesus knows a little Spanish.
See.
Jesus is Spanish.
There you go.
That's why he's the Jesus and not the
Jesus.
Not the Jesus.
We.
What are you doing with the contender base?
I mean, it's got to be sorted.
Oh, it does be.
I mean, like, rookies have to come out.
Let me get you some batches.
Yeah, Gelf has authorized the movement of the boxes away. I don't know where the hell they're going to go, but...
It was over. It's a cool house tonight.
You in Arizona? Yeah, I mean, Grant, I'm going through this as quickly as I can. There is another full case full after this.
Of contenders?
Yeah. This, like, PYT 2. I threw in the store, and I have this one, and the random teams fill too. Bowman 7 is gone, so nothing else in the store has transcendent spots. That was a good case, too, but there's only, like, two cases left, I think.
Of what?
Of Bowman.
Super Jumbo?
Yeah. I think Bates may take one of them.
Yo.
How was your talk about last night?
Not bad.
Did you get what I told you?
To the teeth. And it was pretty good. Pretty good. I've never eaten like any of those things.
I could have kept going. I just didn't know how hungry you were.
I was pretty hungry, but I got exactly that.
Yeah.
He already forgot.
Well, remember, it's Faltan. Yeah, Faltan Tres, whatever. I don't know if they... Spotas. No, I don't know if they spot.
Okay.
Spatos.
Has everybody been traded that has a card and an auto in this? Because this is Jets. Or is it cut and picked up?
Well, he got cut and then he got picked up again by the Seahawks.
Cause that, like,
and like, I guess temporarily he signed with the Jets because some guy told me the same thing. Like, he's a Seahawk, bro.
The Kavari Russell. Well, I mean, it says Jets on the card.
Right, exactly. So that's what I told him. We go buy the card, bro.
Yeah, that would be hellacious for Julie to have to check.
To have to sit there and go through all that? Yeah.
Figure out
who's who plays on for who? Who he played for?
Oh, contenders draft?
Johnny yeah. Holton. Or no, just to feed, like, to decide, like, with whoever their current team is.
That would be quite the endeavor. There you go, my Lord and Savior.
Well, I think this is the first Dak I've seen. I mean, it's just Rookie of the Year, but at this point, I'm going to take it.
You need these boxes when you change?
Nope. Adam Thielen is your weird card. Oh, but see, that's why we could never do it. Like, it'd just be ridiculous. I mean, I guess I would keep it, or we'd have to go back and do a random later, which would be a hot mess. Bart Starr, Packers to 99. After we sort it and figure out who doesn't have a team. Cracked. Nope, 67 out of 99 though. Jordan Howard, Bears playoff ticket. Yeah, it does kind of seem that way, doesn't it? That it's, you're getting a lot of autos of people that are probably not going to be making squads anytime soon. Or staying on squads. Or who knows, maybe they do. Crazier things have happened. And then you got straight up stars. Like Ricardo Lewis. Stars. Another one of those Browns magic men.
Trying to be a nice guy here.
Ronnie Stanley.
Let's go, guys. Douchebag.
Hey, what's Homene El Puro?
It's a Faga Jew.
Yeah, just.
Oh, dang. So many boxes.
Hey.
Jesse.
What?
Rookie
Jesse.
Roundup. Von Bell.
I forgot I'm paid. I wasn't listening.
It sounded like he said leave.
Yeah, just, I mean, tell him, like, I am a...
The lobbyist. The who's lit the lead? Well, they are lips.
Teach him to say...
They are lips.
I'm an asshole. Yeah.
Tell him to say, soy come pinga. Soy you come mierda.
That's how you say it. That's how you say this many lips.
This is how you say. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's awesome.
I should have done that.
It's great.
Soy punta.
Oh, these are yours. I pulled these for you, actually.
What is
this?
These,
oh, yeah.
These buccaronis right here. I thought you might be happy to get some of these.
I was. There's one I'm looking
especially
for.
Especially that Mike Evans right there.
It didn't come.
What were you looking for?
Cameron Brate.
Oh, the tight end?
But I think he's probably a little short for him. Thank you. I'm just going to assume the preferred number two, National Treasures number one and two, and Spectre 13, 14, number four are all full. Is that what I'm getting by the lack of talk right now? And if you failed Transcendent, hell, I guess we can break that. Break it before midnight, whatever. That Gelf shows up for that. All right, excellent, 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 excellent. Straight to it. Not JJ, but Derek Watt. For the Chargers. We got Hackenberg to 199 for the Jets. You got Eric Swoop, Colts. Five out of 49. Cleveland Browns, Spencer Drongo. The who? Offensive lineman by the looks of it. He'll need a year to put on some weight. Seen this with Cody Whitehair. Can't tell if it is accurate or not. Cause he got his helmet on. You can't see. Laquan Treadwell is your fancy type card. Is there something special about this?
Oh, I did one of those.
The sepia? Color looks...
Was that number two?
As unnumbered.
Yeah, those are like short print.
But, also. I mean, yeah, the color is... It's fancy and different.
They put out like a list yesterday of like the people that are shortlisted, like short printed and stuff like that.
We had an argument one day over this. Is it sepia or sepia?
I go with sepia. I just sound it out as it's spelled. What, sepia?
Sepia.
Right?
All right, only four more in this one.
Like some assistance.
Yeah, we wanna.
Jesse, yo, are you familiar with this thing called Google Translate?
Oh, CBJ busting some contenders, huh?
We got another one on the way.
What?
Two full.
Oh, that sounds like exciting, huh?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Boomski.
Why don't they put like all the cards in one pack?
That would be ideal.
That would be helpful.
I've gotten quite good at opening them packs.
Yeah, definitely not like Bowman. Sadly.
I did two full cases of that Super Jumbo. And that was pretty cool.
Yeah, that, like, I literally just, like, popped in. It wasn't like I was...
Oh, yeah, that was
Shadow watching you.
I don't care. I want you to watch me, Jesus. Take that however you would.
And I knew exactly what had happened with those teams.
Oh, did you figure out what happened with the trannies? Or they're still...
No, that one, one technically.
Because there's been a couple people that have bought them, too.
Yeah, the price is just, like, I took what purchased, what was on the list.
We're still missing two?
And one. Two or one. What's up, Chris Fitz? So many children going to the Super Bowl. Another sepia. Laquan Treadwell to 39, though. Nice. 39.
It is hot.
Nothing staggering, Chris Fitz. I mean, one cracked ice of Vernon Hargraves III for the Buccaneers. Auto. One cracked ice for Thomas Rawls, non-auto. I mean, a Jalen Marshall right here. A couple of Tyler Boyds. Yeah, not quite a dime in Panini points. But getting close to it. We'll probably have it before this is over. A huge Lewis Ricardo circle question mark kind of thing. Digital card is Eli Apple. Mackenzie Alexander, Vikings. That will go nicely with the Laquan Treadwell sepia. Will not go along as well with 143 out of 199. Cody Core of the Bengals. Let's see. We had a Mackenzie Alexander for the Vikings, a Laquan Treadwell sepia to 39, Ricardo Lewis for the Browns, Jalen Marshall for the Jets, Cody Whitehair Bears, Eric Swoop Colts. That's what's on top. Rams Mike Thomas. No, Derek Watt. Isn't it Derek? I think I might have said not JJ, but Derek. No. For weather, Chris Fitz? Does JJ Watt have autos in this? I know somebody that does have autos. Eli Apple. Poor Giants football team.
Poor Dolphins. Screw the Giants.
I think they really should have arrested that guy for assault.
Dude.
For what he did.
He got lit up.
He got up like a champ, dude.
Austin Hooper is your card. Yeah, I didn't even see it, and Mario said that somebody changed his...
Yeah, his thing on Wikipedia.
Dead.
So then we watched it, and oh my gosh.
It's pretty bad. Jordy Nelson broke his ribs.
I did not see that. That's terrible. Eric Murray, Chiefs. It's not good for the Packers. He should be ejected, I think. Banned from the game. Because you don't do that to Dolphins.
We do it to ourselves.
Yeah. Scooby Wright the third. Brown's got a lot of players in here.
You're about to get Deshaun Watson in the draft.
I don't know, man. I don't. Marvin Jones Jr. to 249. I want.
You guys are like about to be playoff bound real soon.
I want that Mike Williams.
You guys got to get healthy.
For the. To put across from.
Mike Evans?
Yeah. That dude.
Pick up a little rookie.
He's like a man.
Mike Evans is a man amongst boys out there. Where do you go? Texas A&M, right?
Evans did.
Right. Play with Johnny Football, I think.
About Brandon Williams. Yes, they...
Well, I hope they don't take Watson, Chris Fitz. That way he can drop all the way down to the Dolphins. Which is not going to happen. Unless we trade up.
Yeah, I don't know that I trust him.
Who, Watson?
Yeah. Jeremy Cash.
That's money.
To 99. More Dolphins action. Kenyon Drake.
Nice.
On card. Well, I mean, he's not even the top rated quarterback coming out of the league. I mean, coming out of the...
What do they have him as?
I don't even know. I'm sure there's like some weird small school.
Right, who's Tom Brady out there? Always is.
Lamar Jackson.
Oh, I forgot about that kid. Boom.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
That hit he took was nasty too, though. The helicopter.
Oh, Deshaun?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty nice.
Vanette.
Oh,
Jordan Howard digital card.
Baller. Hmm?
Giants. Rookie Roundup. That's on card. Paul Perkins. That's a nice looking card.
That is a good one.
It's Purdy. For the Jets, Robbie Anderson. There's a shockingly large number of people that I have never heard of.
In here?
Yeah.
You call that trap booming in the streets.
Not that I follow it that closely.
They heard that Jesus was back, that's why.
Oh, they just bamboozle me, aren't they? Meh. Amari Cooper to 99. Von Bell, Soint. For the Lions, Sean Robinson. Bought what card? You could have just pulled it here. Well, 18 out of 24, white hair, third auto, and now a cracked ice version for the Bears. Not working like through the network anymore?
Stopped. Like it shows in the dialog box that it's printing. Print page one of 7273, and then it just never does anything.
Weird. Good lord. Another Von Bell. Congratulations. I believe that is like number 4 for the Saints. Another cracked ice, 3 out of 24, Jalen Mills, Eagles. So we got like 3 cracked ice, 2 sepias. Just not the top guys. Ronnie Stanley. Is your gold auto card for virtual world type things. Johnny Holton. You're here yet? Oh, something over there. Tajay Sharp, Gold Rookie of the Year, 199. Well, I mean, maybe it turns out in the future. We don't know right now.
You have a chance.
3 out of 24. Cracked Ice. Jared Goff, rookie ticket. I mean, there's still some people that,
yeah, man,
that believe in that dude. You were thinking about the Rams, Grant, weren't you? You were thinking about them. You watch all this for such a thing? Let's see, since that is potentially. DeForest Buckner, Rookie of the Year.
Thank you.
DeAndre Washington, 2/199. Scotto not believing.
Gross.
Not a believer.
Don't start believing.
I think that's everything. All right, so you wanted, I'm sure you want to know a quick recap. Then we got to give away the points. Okay, DeAndre Washington to 199. Johnny Holton, Raiders. Von Bell, Saints. Cracked Ice, Cody Whitehair for the Bears. Sean Robinson, Lions. Von Bell, Saints. Robbie Anderson, Jets. Paul Perkins, Giants. Vanette, Seahawks. Drake, Dolphins. Cash, 299, Panthers. Williams, Cardinals. Scooby Wright, Browns. Murray, Chiefs. Apple, Giants. Thomas Rams, Bengals to 199, Cody Core, Mackenzie Alexander Vikings, Ricardo Lewis Browns, Marshall Jets, White Hair Bears, Spencer Drongo to 49 for the Browns, Swoop Colts, Watt Chargers, Von Bell, rookie roundup, Stanley Ravens, Lewis Browns, a out of 99 playoff ticket for Jordan Howard of the Bears. Holton Raiders, Pope Jets, Aguayo Bucks, Gronkowski Patriots, Glenn Tyler Boyd Bengals, Zettel Lions to 199, Darian Thompson Giants, Jordan Payton Browns. Out of 99, Kenyon Drake, Dolphins. Brissett, Patriots. Russell, Bengals. Cash, Panthers. Whitehair, Bears. Presley, Packers. Trevor Davis, Packers. Swoop, Colts. Grant, Dolphins. Spence, Buccaneers. The Cracked Ice, Vernon Hargraves, the Thud. A Hunter Henry rookie ticket redemption. Carew, Dolphins. The legendary out of 49, Eddie George. Vanette Seahawks. Yannick, Jags. Mitchell, Patriots. Carew to 199, Dolphins. Adam Gotsis to 99 for the Broncos. Vigil, Bengals. Braxton Miller, Texans. Matovich, Steelers. Higbee, Rams to 99. Martinez, Packers to 99.
Mario, I was sitting stare at you for 5 hours.
Then we had a Jalen Mills cracked ice. A Laquan Treadwell, sepia. A Tyler Boyd, sepia. And the Jared Goff. Cracked eyes. All right, points. Points, 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 points. I don't know. I think this is just going to go all in. Somebody's going to be rich. Points rich.
I'm rich, bro.
You're really good.
Why couldn't that Goff have been a Elliot
or a Prescott?
Okay, you finish back. You can go and sit on it for the war, and then those people get shot. You can go.
Random number is going to be a 5.
This is the inventory that we took. This is the inventory we're supposed to have. 2008. Not compare the numbers. So let's see how high our baseball. Yep.
Oh, we're not doing that yet.
Here we go. Top spot. Top spot going all in 5 times. Money shot. Brian. All you, son. Think everybody will get this right out to you. And remember to have your pets spayed or neutered.